So I'm here in a vineyard in the sunny Algarve region. This is Quinta de Frances, and what we're looking at now is drip irrigation. So these vines, because it's so warm, are actually irrigated twice per day here during the summer months. So this is actually just drip irrigation. It's a tube which is coming from a water source nearby, and the vines are just being gently fed just to give them just enough water to help them survive.